Today we're welcoming Marcia Ball. What do you want to start with?
I think I'll start with a song about what we were talking about before we got on the air, which is that Texas-Louisiana state line kind of music that I do. It's called Sparkle Paradise, and it's about a place that actually existed, and it was in Texas on the river down near Port Neches. I don't know what they call the Golden Triangle down there. I kind of moved it over east a little bit. Side down among the trees, you could hear that music on the Louisiana breeze, and the lights would shine out through the night. It was heaven, sparkle paradise. Well, it sounded like angels singing to me. I was just a girl, maybe 17, and when I got inside, it was a different sight. It was heaven, sparkle paradise, and the moon would make strange shadows on the wall of smoky neon people in the hall. Oh, yeah. So we rode those roads in my old beat-up Ford with that funky music on the radio, and the squeeze box wheels, and it wailed and it whined. It was calling us to Sparkle Paradise. Smiling people of the night, they offered all the evening delight you like. Shadows on the wall of the smoky neon people in the hall.